practice is done very simply. You know, I mean, different people share this practice in different ways, but since nobody ever taught me how to do this, I had to figure out my way of doing it, which is you sing, and when you notice that you're not paying attention, you sing. That's the whole thing. And gradually, we train ourselves to spend more time being present, being attentive, and actually paying attention to ourselves singing, instead of dreaming our lives away. So, which is what we do all the time. So this is a practice which helps wake us up and bring us back from wherever we're lost. It's not about understanding intellectually what these words mean, what these sounds mean. That comes from, again, as we uncover that place.